Hi friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, you will learn how to adjust photo transparency in PowerPoint. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Well, to merge two different pictures like this, you need to add transparency to your pictures. But then PowerPoint doesn't allow you to add transparency by default. Now take a look at this image in which you are going to add transparency. Let me right click on it, go to format picture option, go to fill option. Now you can see that there is no option to add transparency to your picture so that you can merge two different pictures. Let me show you how easy it is to add transparency to your pictures. First step is to go to the shapes menu, pick up the rectangular tool and draw a rectangle that covers the entire picture end to end like this. Right click on the shape and send it to back. Now you have the picture in the front and the shape at the back. Now all you need to do is right click on the picture and say cut. This puts the image into the clipboard of the computer. Then select the shape that you drew and right click on it, go to the format shape option. Now go to the fill option, go to the picture or texture fill option. Since you already cut the picture is in the clipboard of the computer. As soon as you hit on the clipboard, the picture gets filled on the rectangular shape. Now you can see that there is an option to add transparency to your picture. I'll set it to something about 50%. Yes. Now all you need to do is place this image on any other picture. I'll send this image to the back. If you want more highlights, you can apply soft edges effect to your picture. Now you have a beautiful effect here. Yeah. So that's how you add transparency to your images. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe.